Hi, my name's Allie Forma, and we've accepted the Ice Bucket Challenge thanks to Amy Coyne of the Northern New England Chapter of the ALS Association in order to support research and awareness of ALS.
Accepted. Number two.
I decided to donate $100 rather than to dump a bucket of water on my head, and I'd like to go ahead and challenge the Stratham Village Market as well as other local businesses.